however effective the Onervo 6 chemical may be, you still have to find a way to unleash it.
Long-range V2 rockets to be launched from this outpost. The targets were command and control centers. Washington, D.C. was our first target. Then Moscow.
Ambitious and commendable, Herr Steiner.
But we were too late. The British were upon us and their bombers crippled the ship. Locked in the ice, we tried to salvage what we could, but it was too late. Germany had surrendered, and a Russian flag flew over Berlin. The SS had orders to destroy the ship if we were attacked.
Clearly, they failed. The explosives were never activated.
This is it.
Reznov, open the door.
We have found what we were looking for. Nova 6. The German weapon of mass destruction now belongs to Mother Russia. Or so it seemed. Our victory was to be short-lived. Dragovich wanted to see the effects of the poison firsthand. It was also an opportunity to remove a thorn in his side. I had long known of their distrust. What kind of men they were. It was a betrayal. I should have foreseen. Dmitry Pantrenko was a hero. He deserved the hero's death. Instead of giving his life for the glory of the motherland, he died for nothing. Like an animal. He should have died in Berlin. As I watched my closest friend die, it became clear we were not the only ones seeking the German weapons. The Western allies circled me like vultures. Of course, Dragovich, Krashenko, and Steiner scattered like rats, leaving me to contend with the British.
British commandos assaulting our positions!
Thank you. stand our wall!
Who do we fight?
Everyone! We stand alone! Mando!
Good eye!
Think that the threat was over. It was only after I was captured and sent to Volkuda that I learned of Dragovich's true intentions. He would die before he gives up on Nova 6. Mason, listen to me. We are running out of time, my friend. Can you trust your leaders to destroy it? Or do you think they will use it? The flag may be different, but the methods are the same. They will use you as they used me. You must decide. Decide what you think is worth fighting for. Dragovich, Kravchenko, Stein. These men must die.
Hudson's mission at Kowloon was accomplished. He had discovered Dragovich's endgame, Nova 6. A nerf toxin so deadly that if exposed, you'd be dead before you hit the floor.
Dragovich's weapon.
Go back to Vietnam, Mason.
This is Hotel 9-1. We are going down in Sector Bravo, Tango 7-9er. Mayday, mayday!
Frank, you okay?
Shit! My leg! I'm bleeding! I need some help here!
Stay!
Coming!
Kill those bastards!
We gotta get out of here! This thing, bud! We're going under!
Stay sharp, Mason. They're out there. This is Demon 9, X-ray.
Left flank, Mason! On the ridge!
Get ahead! Take cover!
Thank you.
Manuel is. I will move to high ground to look for Krashenko's compound.
Mister, stay close, Victor.
Lima Niner X-ray. This is Whiskey. You out there?
Yeah, Whiskey, go.
Woods. Thought we lost you in that chopper. What's the new plan?
You clear the southeast perimeter and meet us at the rally point.
Roger. Whiskey on the way. Over. Glad you're still in the game, Woods.
The rally point is just ahead. Bowman should be waiting for us. No noise, knife only. You clear the southeast perimeter and meet us at the rally point.
Roger. Whiskey on the way. Over. Glad you're still in the game, Woods.
The rally point is just ahead. Bowman should be waiting for us. No noise, knife only.
Never gets old.
Mason, fill us in.
Somewhere near this village is a military outpost under the command of General Kravchenko.
Been losing our FAC to AAA.
Probably a ZPU. We'll disarm it, then we'll bring in the Hornets. Whiskey team, you cover the bridge in the East River. Mason, with me, on the west perimeter. Rendezvous point. The village, in 5 minutes. You got it?
Whiskey team, on me. Later, boys.
X-ray's clearing the west flank. ETA 3 minutes. We gotta split up. I'll take the high ground. You cross the river, and a place for the Semtex.
Roger.
Explosives are primed and ready.
Sierra's position. Whiskey ready.
Roger. X-ray inbound. You got that detonator?
Right here.
Target down!
hostile movement in that height!
Got him in my sights!
Rat tunnel up ahead.
I see it.
X-ray, prep for recon sweep, 3K radius.
Take this. Stay on. We'll find you, Kovchenko. We'll make it out of there alive.
Bowman, point. Let's move.
This son of a bitch ain't fighting no more.
One fights alone. I will work my way around.
All right, but move quietly.
What the fuck's wrong with you? Mason, you gotta keep your shit
together.
Come on.
Go ahead, Mason.
Swift's dead. We got VC crawling all over. You monitor!
Shit!
Where is your friend, Swift?
Dead.
We will mourn him later, Mason. There are signs of Soviet presence in these tunnels. We are on the right path. Here! Help me move this!
Careful, Mason. I hear the enemy.
Your turn, my friend. I will follow.
We are getting close, Mason.
Which way, Vesnov?
Follow your instincts, Mason.
Kovchenko anticipated our arrival.
And left in a hurry.
Look around.
February 4th, 1968. Stabilizing agent supplied by Dr. Carr.
Quick, grab the documents, Reznov. We're leaving.
Recent field tests on the local population have shown this to be the most effective strain of Norsis.
Shit.
Go! Go!
Kovchenko had the place wired to blow. X-ray, through your monitor. Damn it!
Harry Mason! I do not wish this rat hole to become my brain!
Mason, what the fuck happened? We're seeing fire from the tunnel. Where the hell are you? We'll maintain a holding pattern so we have eyes on.
Where are you, Woods?
Dragovich's second-in-command, Kravchenko, was operating in Laos.
Yeah. That Reznov said they killed more people than I could count.
Listen to me carefully, Mason. Reznov cannot be trusted. No matter what he tells you, no matter what he says...
But he gave us the... He let us know the stakes.
Reznov's not who you think he is.
No, he's my friend. He helped me escape. Oh, God, betrayed. Forgotten, abandoned, all brothers, huh?
Forget Reznov! Focus, Mason! We're out of fucking time! The world is on the fucking brink of war!
Whose war? Who the fuck are you anyway? Huh? God, I just keep hearing... The fucking numbers!
It's a broadcast, Mason. The numbers are a broadcast. You've been brainwashed. You were in the Mekong, heading north to Kravchenko's compound. You were heading for Laos.
Laos? Kravchenko. The fucking psycho was spraying nerve gas all over Vietnam.
We gotta get to the Nova 6 before the Soviets clean it up.
Right, let's move.
That's our ride, let's go!
SOG, right? Right?
Couldn't make it. Man the gun, don't get killed.
Sir.
All right.
M202, ball on the starboard side, armored up.
Mason, good drive. Let's see what they think of this.
Goes out.
don't get killed.
Sir.
Aye. M202 is bombing starboard side, armored up.
Mason,
you're driving.
Let's see what they think of this.
Goes out to the soldier point down. All our boys are down the hill.
Get killed.
Sir.
202, bomb the starboard side, armored up.
Mason, you're driving.
Let's see what they think of this.
Goes out to the sergeant's blood down.
kid didn't make it. I swear to God that Woods was crying. But he never let us see no tears.
Nothing so far. Wait, something's in the trees.
Just missed.
Get a down bird here. Talk to me.
Coming out here.
Bullshit!
Say again.
Kravchenko, he must be near.
I fucking hope so.
They found it just ahead, patching it through. I have visual confirmation. Ground zero, bodies and cargo all over the place. I say again,
Mason,
I have visual confirmation.
Sure. We have much time.
Oh, 10, this is Centurion 3. Follow me. You can land over here.
Finally.
I have limited ground support. Dropping
our key
down.
To Kravchenko. Stein. Rego.
Rescue men, follow my lead, now!
Activities are head right with you.
Save the door!
Reload! 6!
Cargo must have been Nova 6. Kravchenko wouldn't go to all this trouble for nothing.
We have to climb that wing to reach the fuselage.
Easy.
Stabilize this.
Thanks!
Chemical weapon.
Nova 6. Must have dispersed after the crash.
Grenade launchers, Channel Lakes. What the hell are the Russians with American weapons?
Must be some kind of setup. Nova 6 is all gone. See here? Map of the area. It's gotta be Kravchenko's compound. Deep inside now.
Kravchenko. He must die.
Okay, Mason. Let's go.
Sniper rifle. Mason, use the channel A. Blow these fuckers to keep them.
You got it.
He's dead! Contact down.
Movement! A tree line!
Dragovich. Kravchenko.
It's been too long, miss. We must make up for lost time.
You were captured by Dragovich a second time. Your unit was MIA in Laos, presumed dead. Your handler, Hudson, had no choice but to continue the hunt for Nova 6 without you.
He went to Mount Yamandao. Soviet doomsday bunker.
That's right. A full
CAD, this is Big Eye 6 requesting takeoff.
Big Eye 6, clear for takeoff runway 4.
CAD, confirm refuel with KC-135 in Sector Bravo 6-9.
Affirmative, Big Eye 6. KC-135 is in the sector. They will meet you there.
Big Eye 6, you have the sky.
Copy, CAD. My sky. CAD, we are rolling.
Copy, Big Eye. V1, check.
V1, rotate. And we have velocity.
Use your target indicator to find Kilo One on the taxi, P.
Affirmative. I got him. Kilo One, this is Big Eye 6. I have you on the TRP.
Roger that, Big Eye 6. We have zero visibility on the ground. We need you to guide us to the comms relay.
Kilo, you need to move east.
Negative. That's a negative, CP. Belay that, CP.
Roger that. Move. Roger that.
TAC Recon, I see enemy vehicles inbound. Get the squad off the road. Looks like there's a structure to the north. Get them inside, CP.
Passing by the house. Wait, no. Enemy has stopped in front of the house.
Enemy infantry in.
I know when you're lying.